I want to say, that's a great deal. Make sure it's real.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the reason I've called you all here tonight, because I know you all have heard the rumors regarding John Cena. Well, I'm here to dispel those rumors and to set the record straight. John Cena will not be here tonight, and it's questionable when John Cena will return to action. Now, I wanted to respect John Cena's request in keeping this matter private, but since it has already been discussed several days ago on Raw without my knowledge, then I'm here to let you know everything that I know. Now, last week, after leaving SmackDown, John Cena was involved in a melee in an after-hours club. Now, among other injuries, John Cena received several puncture wounds. Now, one of the puncture wounds was to a vital organ, one of his kidneys. Now, I've talked to the doctors, and they have informed me that a tremendous amount of damage was done. But they're fighting hard, and they're fighting hard every day to save his kidney. So the difficult task that faces me now is I have to move SmackDown forward. Oh, and by the way, John Cena, I received a message from him letting me know that the show must go on. And the hardcore fact of the matter is that this situation leaves an open question. Who will be the number one contender for the United States Championship? Gentlemen, ladies, here's what it's going to be tonight. Tonight, we will have an open invitation battle royal to determine who will be the number one contender for the United States Championship.
Yes.
Now, are there any questions?
No.
If not, thank you all for coming. And gentlemen, good luck out there tonight.
You know those hip-hop guys like Cena? They're nothing but thugs. Sooner or later, this is bound to happen. That's not cool.
JBL, WWE champion. I don't, I'm feeling it, man. I don't agree with this.
It's going to be tough for him to defend the WWE title. First time ever in a hardcore match. It's going to be
What about the disparaging remarks directed at these great SmackDown fans here in Manchester? But nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, if you joined us late, we have to relay the news from General Manager Theodore Long from earlier tonight. A very unfortunate situation involving John Cena. Last week after SmackDown, John Cena was attacked in an after-hours club, and he is basically fighting now to save his own kidney. Puncture wounds to the kidney. John Cena, doctors are doing all they can to try to save that kidney, but of course, John Cena not here tonight. We're not sure when he will return.
We don't know. I mean, thoughts and prayers, obviously, from everybody here on SmackDown, everybody in WWE, are with John Cena and his family through this tough time.
And last week on SmackDown, before this all started, John Cena defended the United States Championship against Carlito Cool.
The champ is home, and damn, life is pretty good right about now. The U.S. champ is back home in Boston, baby.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
I just needed to come out here to find the coolest guy on SmackDown. The United States Championship. That's cool. Well, Carlito doesn't think you're cool. Carlito thinks you're a punk. And Carlito spits in the face of punks.
What would be really cool is me beating your all over Boston.
You and me for the U.S. title? That's cool.
Carlito,
wait a minute!
On the show,
DDT!
Carlito disrespecting John Cena in front of his hometown here tonight. United States Championship on the line. Look in the eyes of John Cena, the intensity after being publicly humiliated.
He's hot, man.
John Cena wants to punish this kid, teach this kid a lesson, teach this kid respect. But Carlito just grabbed the United States Championship. John Cena. John Cena grabbing the title. The referee desperately trying to prevent Cena from using that championship.
Oh, John Cena will use it.
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Carlito's got that steel chain Cena carries around.
Oh!
Right off the skull.
The jaw.
Carlito stole the title.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
The Fleet Center in Boston is in shock. Carlito, in his debut, becomes the United States champion, and now the indignity walking out of the arena with Cena's signature chain. Welcome back to Manchester, England. SmackDown coming from the United Kingdom for the very first time. You're looking at the Albert Memorial here in downtown Manchester. Well, ladies and gentlemen, standing by, our colleague Josh Matthews with a victorious Rey Mysterio.
Ray, congratulations on winning the United States Championship number one contender battle royal.
That's right, Josh. You know how much strength it took me.
Hey, man. You just won the battle royal.
That's right, Gabby.
That's cool, man. Especially for a guy like you. You know that guys that hide behind masks aren't cool. At least cool like Carlito. But look here. Congratulations. But Carlito doesn't want to wait till tomorrow, till next week, or next month to defend his United States Championship. Carlito wants to defend his United States title against you tonight. Unless, of course, a little guy like you has a problem wrestling twice in one night.
Carly, I got no problem wrestling twice tonight. A little guy with a mask like me, that's cool. Me and you for the U.S. title tonight, it's on. It's on.
Cool.
Ray, what do you think your chances are?
That's cool. Carlito. Caribbean. Cool.